energy readings are fluctuating. Looks like Krakatorik's had enough. He's constructing a carapace. Still detecting numerous seismic readings from within. He's alive, but contained for the moment.